24 minutes of them. How long time you are free in that one? Mm-hmm. That's it, believe you. Let's go ahead. Now 25 minus 12, 13. There is no option, so we have to put this. Once this one, 27, 27, 25, 25, 13, 13, this is the critical one. So if we are thinking now, 13 minus 6, seven, yes? We have to put 7 or we have to wait to that. Yeah. We have to wait and we'll see the smallest one and we'll see. 13 minus 3?
10.
This is 10. There is no option. From 10 here, 10 minus 2? 8. And this is 7. We have to use?
The smallest.
7. Yes or no? Then from here, 10 minus 4? 6. And here, 7 minus 4?
3.
3 is good. We have to select this 3. Because we have 3 points. We have to take 24 minus 4, or 7 minus 4, or 10 minus 4. The smallest one we have to select. And this is 3 minus 3 is 0. See now the squares which are equal in the upper, that's the critical part. Critical part should be from here, then here, then here. This is the critical part. 27 to 25 to 13 to 7 to 3 to 0. That is the critical part, and there is slack in the others. How to calculate the slack for each? Either here 27 minus 27, so there is no slack. There no slack, here no slack, but here
there is slack one.
There is slack one. Here we have to wait one. Because 3 plus 4 is 3 plus 4, 7, and also here more slack is there between this one. Here we have to start after 9 weeks. These events, it should start from the 9 weeks. But here we can finish in 7 weeks. We have to wait here to 2 weeks. How to calculate this one? So you have to say 7, we want to see if there is slack in this one, minus this one, minus this one. 7 minus 4, minus 3 equals 0. So in this one there is no slack. There is slack. It will be 25 minus 1, minus 24. Minus 7, so it will be, there is very big slack. This upper one, minus this one, minus the smaller one. That is for each activity, how to calculate the slack. The critical part, the slack or critical part of this problem is 0. No slack.
Yes.
If we delay here for each activity, either J or I or F or C or A, it will delay the total time of the problem. The remaining, it may change and it may not change. Yes or no? So, this is how to.
If we go to throw the bath B,
it will take a long time.
There is slack, which is its value is 1 or 9 minus 3.
This one is 7 plus 2, 9, because it is 10.
That.
2, 9 minus 10, 20. This one from here. And from that, it is
from there, there is from
2 to
2. It is B, there is.
It will be 10 minus 4 minus 3.
10 minus 3. 4 minus 3.
So for activity B, there is slack 3.
Yes.
For this one, it will be 10 minus 2 minus 7. So it is 1 only. Like this, we have to calculate for each activity how much is the slack. It's like this. This is what we come to mean. Sometimes we need to, or we require to put this one, to make balance. It is not actual, but In some special cases, it should be there. Let's solve this one. See, as we told, activity 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. And the load or weight of each is there in brackets for the same problem. So, how to solve? First, we have to take 2 square for each. Start from 0, from activity A. How it is calculated? 0, at 0 it is 0. Then A is 3 to the day. Allah. 7. Here, in this example, we are taking Allah is the early time. The down is late time. It is not matter how to solve the problem. Here, 7. Then if we go from 7 plus 3, instead, if we come from that side, 3 plus 2,
5,
so we have to select the largest one. Okay. And same like this. 3 plus 4, 7. And there is no other entrance. So it should be 7. From point 5, we have how many? 3 entrances. 1.5. If we take 10 plus 4, 40. If we take 7 plus 1, 8. It will be there. If we take 7 plus something, 0.
Zero.
No, it is 7.
Seven.
It is 7. But we have to take the largest one. So it should be 14.
Yes.
Again, from 14,
plus 3.
2 here, to the point 6.
17.
Either 7 plus 5 equal
12.
Yeah, 12.
12. Or 14 plus 3 equals 17. Yes. We have to select
the largest.
Largest. So now the system is over.
Yes.
Next step, we have to go back. How we did like this? 17, so down we take 17. 17 minus 5?
What?
12. There is no other option. So we have to take it, the smallest one. 17 minus 3? 14. Then, from 17, 12, if we go that side, see? 12 minus 4? It will be 8. Or if we come from this side, it will see 10 minus 2, it will be 8 also. Same thing. If we come to the point 2, either 14 minus 1, 7. Or 10 minus 3, 7. You have to take the minimum one. 7. If we go there, 7 minus 7, 0. And 8 minus 3 is 5. So that's only there is. So there will be some delay. So we will take. Yeah, so it is 0, 0.
The critical 0, 2, 4, 5, 6.
So the critical 17, 17, 14, 14, 10, 10, 7, 7, 0, 0. That is the critical path, as we will show in the next one. This is critical path. 7, 3, 4. And the project has to be dealt like this one. Formulation. Early start, early. How to do this one? Sometimes in some problem they even make it for purpose. As you do this one, and also early start, early finish. For each activity, how to go. That's like something. That's for 4 squares. There is some definitions, there is nothing else. Late final and late start, something like this. We compute early start for this project is usually 0. Means we compute how to make them in early start, it should be
0.
It should be 0, yes. Early start for other activities equal largest value of the for all. Because in real problems, there will be all project, this one is depends on the time of the other project. So the end of the other project is the starting of that. If there is some series of money projects. Okay, regional slack, as we told how to calculate slack here in this example. So in the most slack project, we assume that late time equal early time for the last event. 27. However, this may not always be the case. If flat time greater than early time for the last event, then the slack for the last event will be positive. This is some special cases. There are some functions. Once we solve some examples like this, and we can deal with these definitions. Let's go to the critical path leading to an event as we solve in these two examples, how to calculate the. In our example, there is only one critical path for the project. However, in most real life problems, multiple paths secures parallel to multiple problem optimal solutions. In the big problems, big projects, there may should be more than one critical path. How to calculate slack with time minus for each? Let's come to BERT. Now we'll finish with this BERT, how to make the calculations. Because in critical path method, this values is already there. However, in BERT there is nothing. The manager has to ask to estimate from three persons. And they are telling you have to take three readings. From one optimistic man, optimistic or pessimistic, optimistic and pessimistic and normal or medium. Do you see all these people are in real life as a optimistic man? He is telling this activity I will finish in 1 week. Pessimistic one, it will take 11 weeks. And normal or medium people, they will take it will take 4 or 5 weeks. For example, 4 weeks. Okay, or take it 5 weeks. How to calculate the number which we use to solve the problem?
The average.
No, not the average only. He is telling the time of optimistic plus here, the time of pessimistic plus for time, the time of this
medium.
Divided by 6. So it will be 1 plus 11 plus 4 into
5.
12 plus 20, 23 plus 6. So we have to look that way. Okay? That is what one thought of how to calculate. And there, because we are coming here in probabilities, we have to take standard deviation. And variance equal?
Variance, the distance between
square roots
of the summing of distance.
Yeah, so these things we have, and by this information, you can, there is some economical benefits of that. Means by this calculation, as you will see in the notes, if we change any values of this, then directly you can get this one without change or solving all the other problems. By doing this standard deviation and variance calculations. And this is very famous mathematics in statistics. For each thing, is standard deviation and variance are. How to calculate distance also are there in statistics, mathematical of statistics. There is nothing to do. Here is, he is giving many things, he is going to the those original persons, all this from Netherlands. They are copying all notes to the PowerPoints. So no need to explain everything, because all things is something we can read and understand. The more things is, what is the economical meaning of this one? How to calculate the average? If it is estimated in BERT, As we told, we have to take optimistic, pessimistic, and another one is normal one in between them. And we have to take the average, be careful, and take that normal person or most activity person, you have to take it four weights. And optimistic one and pessimistic one, and divide by six, you will get the exact value or the most optimum value. Yes. How to calculate standard deviation and variation? What's the relation to manage this network or if anything happen, what will happen for the total time of the project? All this modification, we can read it from. I hope that different types of networks today we discussed, even the first one lecture or this lecture, about different types. For each time there is, it solves some not different problems. Such problems, as we told the traveling salespersons, there is a crew for airlines, how to distribute them between, how to distribute the landing of airplanes on the destination of one airport. All such problems, there are actually programs are ready made, but all these programs depends on these mathematics. For that we are studying this. The programs are ready and these people are using, they don't know what's the mathematics, how they calculate, how they are doing these tables and get the optimum solution with the less cost. But for ours, we should understand that all that program, computer programs, is working based on these limits. So I hope that first lecture we take a big view on that. Once we read the notes, if there is some ones, we will find it. Otherwise, go to the books, you will get some solved examples and many complicated examples, you will get solution for that. Even in Arabic, I make sense. Thank you. Today's lecture is finished.